Hello children, welcome back. So today we will start a new chapter, that is chapter number 7, formatting a presentation. Okay, so your today's content is working with a slide master and formatting a slide. Okay, so in today's activity I am going to show you how to use a slide master in a PowerPoint presentation. Okay, now first question is, what is a slide master? So we can call slide master as an element of a template, okay, that stores the information including the font style, okay, the placeholder size, position of the text, background design, and many more. So if you make any changes in a master slide page, okay, automatically what will happen is it will get reflected on each and every slide in a presentation. Now if you look at the figure here, you can see that the master slide consists of two placeholders. The first one is title slide placeholder, okay. So this is the title slide placeholder, and generally it is used to hold the title of the page, okay. And the second part is the body text placeholder. We call this as a body text placeholder, or you can also call it as a subtitle. This is generally used to hold the text with the bullets. You can insert the charts, you can insert pictures, and many more. Okay, so let us begin. So children, you can see that I have created one presentation on input devices. Okay, so overall there are say 9 slides in my presentation. Okay, now suppose say if I want to apply the formatting feature to my slide, then what I need to do is I have to go to the title slide, okay, and to select it. After selecting, you can apply the color, suppose say red color. You can also make it underline, you can make it bold, you can change the size, okay, you can change your handwriting style as well. Okay, so in this way you can also go to the top subtitle layout. Okay, you can select it. After selecting, what you need to do is again you can apply a different color. So in this way, what I have to do is I need to go to each and every slide. Okay, so after going to each and every slide, then I need to change the formatting style of the slide. Now suppose say if there are many slides in your presentation, okay, it takes lots and lots of time for you to change a formatting style for each and every slide. Okay, so to avoid this one, what we can do is we can use a master slide, so that we can change the content or the layout of the entire slide at a one go. Okay, just we'll make a small changes in a master slide, it will be applied to each and every slide in your presentation. Okay, so let me just undo this content. Now how to go to a slide master? Okay, so you need to go to the view tab. So just click on the view tab here, okay, under the master views group you will see a slide master button. So click on the slide master. So you can see a slide master here, okay, and all these you can see on the left pane are a different layout of a slide master. Now if I make any changes in the slide master, it will get reflected in each and every layout. Okay, suppose say just let me change the color of my title box. Okay, let me go to the home tab. Now let me apply it as a red color, just make it bold, and let me make it underline as well. Okay, so similarly you can change the color as well, you can change the handwriting style also. Okay, now let me go to the subtitle box here, okay, and let me select it. Now I want to apply a green color to this one, so keep the green color. You can also make it bold as well. Okay, now just to the left of the home tab you can see a slide master button here. Click on the slide master button and click on the close master view button here. Okay, just click on the close master view button. So now you can see that it has been applied in each and every slide. So this is my slide number 1, this is my slide number 2, slide number 3. So in this way, if you see that in all the slide the color or the formatting option has been applied. Okay, so this is the important, this is the benefit of using a master slide. Okay, now let me go back to the master slide once again. Click on the view tab. Okay, go to the slide master here. Now suppose say I want to give a logo or a picture. Okay, suppose you see here, there is no pictures here. Okay, I just want to apply one picture in each and every slide. So go to the view, go to the slide master here. Okay, click on the master slide. Okay, let me go to the insert picture, and let me insert the picture of a school logo. Okay, so I need to go to my desktop. So here is the logo, just select it, click on the insert. Now let me slightly decrease the size of the logo, okay, by using the different fill handles. Now I just want to shift in the top right corner. Okay, now go to the slide master here, close the slide master. Now you can see the logo of the TIGPS has been included in each and every slide. See here, I have not inserted the logo in all the slides. What I have done is I have inserted the logo in a slide master, and you can see it has been reflected in each and every slide. Okay, now let me go to the view tab once again and a slide master. Suppose say you want to give a theme. Okay, so here is the theme option. You can use different types of themes that you want to apply to your slide master. Okay, to your slides here. So from here you can use different types of theme option. If you want to keep the color, you can change the color accordingly. Okay, you can use the font effect. If you want, you can use the background style from here as well. Okay, click on the close button here. You can see that the theme or the background color has also been applied to each and every slide. Okay, now I hope you have understood how to you apply a different formatting style using a master slide. Okay, so this is all in today's class. I want all of you to practice it at home. Okay, thank you, children.